And if your views on other people's identities go to make their lives unsafe, then I believe that it is our job as legislators to restrict those freedoms for the common good. Everything needs to be balanced.